On the trial of a FedEx driver accused of causing a deadly accident. Jury selection continued today in Taunton District Court, where Charles Damaris is on trial for vehicular homicide. News Chapter 12 over the scene where the truck crashed into a car in the outside of a Raynham Walmart back in 2006. 28-year-old Jennifer DeRochers was killed in that crash. Three of her children were injured.
Now we're covering